Why does the dealer do that? By paying interest only for 30 years, they have effectively deferred your capital gains tax for 30 years. If they had paid any principal, it would have triggered capital gain taxes. So they pay you just interest, and you have a 30-year tax deferral. So now you have an interest payment coming into you, or your estate, for the next 30 years, and the principal of $10 million due to you at your 30.